I'm on the rear addition, flat roof. We're going to take the railings up and toss them. And we're going to put a new white granular torch down roof on here because it's in pretty bad shape. I talked to the owner and she said that it's got two drains, one on each side of the door. But it's going to be white granular. And then we're going to take the railings out and toss them. Because all they're doing is creating holes in the roof. And then we'll go up under the siding. And up under the front door.